Hi Bill, my name's Elizabeth. I'm basically new to your channel, maybe like a couple of months. I got to know you through Bobby Z and my son Lewis. And actually Bobby Z was the first video I have ever done. But anyway, this is the request that you made through the years. It's a 4 years of significance. I can show you an album, which is what I'm going to do. Albums, I have albums, I have some CDs and a cassette. I don't collect music because my son does, and since I got to this through him, so I just have some, and I just wanted to show you. I've shown them before, especially on Bobby Z's channel, sorry. And I'm gonna show you these albums, but I really don't remember what I did in that year, or I just know that these albums, I grew up with this music, and that's why I like them. And I love the Bee Gees. I like the Bee Gees very much. I don't have anything of the Bee Gees, but if I get Odessa, hey, I get Odessa. Anyway, I want to show you, I have the Carpenters. Here, let me get this out in cassette. And I've heard of the Carpenters because when I graduated, that was the one of the theme song was We've Only Just Begun. That was our theme song for our graduation. And I got kind of hooked to them, and I like the Carpenters, and I love the way she sings, that she plays drums. But that song, We've Only Just Begun, it brings back memories. That was in the 70s. I graduated in 75, so you can tell how old I am. But anyway, this one here has We've Only Just Begun, Top of the World, Ticket to Ride, Superstar, Rainy Days and Mondays, Goodbye to Love, Yesterday, Once More, Going to Take Some Time, Sing for All We Know, Hurting Each Other, Close to You. Can we stop hurting each other? Carpenters. The next one that I grew up with is the Supremes. I shown this one before. Ain't No Mountain High Enough. It's my jam. I have a lot of jams, but that one is really cool. I also have this one here from the Supremes. It's Ultimate Collection. Nice. So that's two. I have, of course, the Jackson 5. The Jackson 5 in here is like ABC, which is like 1970 number one hit. I'll Be There, a jam. That was like the fourth number one hit in the 1969. And I like Michael Jackson. The Jackson 5 is a band that I used to hear while I was growing up. And of course, Smokey Robinson and the Miracles, The Tracks of My Tears, Go Into a Go-Go, Ooh, Baby, Baby, My Girl Has Gone, In Case You Need Love, Choosy Beggar, but that's Smokey Robinson and the Miracles. These are all basically are from the 1970s. Some of them I remember, maybe because, you know, when you start falling in love, you start listening to all these romantic music. But anyway, Bobby, like I said, Bill. I don't remember the exact years, but just wanted to show you some stuff that I used to listen to. There's a whole mess more, like the stylistics. That I enjoyed, and There's so many more. I'm not even going to get into it. But anyway, congratulations for your subscribers. And it's really good. I hear I go into your channel, you know, quite a lot and stuff like that. And I usually give it a like. But anyway, congratulations. God bless you. See you later.